Tennessee does it again! And the Mustangs will have first and goal.